Animation is how objects on a slide fly in, fly out, and present themselves. For example, let's start with slide 1. I'm going to click on slide 1 in my slides pane. What I'd like to do is apply an animation to the title. So I'm going to click on the title and then click the frame around the outside of the title. To apply an animation, I'm going to go to the Animations tab in my ribbon, and here you see an animation group. All the green animations are entrance animations. That is how the title will enter. For example, if I rest on fly in, the title flies in. If I rest on float in, it simply floats in. And if I rest on split, the title splits. The idea is run your mouse over the various animations and find an animation you like. When you find an animation that you like, simply click on the animation and apply it. So I'll click on zoom. If I decide to change my mind about the animation, I might hit the animation's more button so I can see all the options. And I might change it to fly in. If I wish to change it again, simply choose a different animation. So I'll click on shape. And if I wish to remove the animation, click the More button on the Animations group and choose the option None. So it's really quite easy to add an animation, change an animation, and remove an animation.